In Lancaster, a man faces several charges, including arson, following an incident yesterday afternoon. Police say 31-year-old William Hassel set a lawnmower on fire, which then set part of a car on fire, smashed the car's rear window, and punctured three tires. Police say all of this started when Hassel confronted his ex-girlfriend. It happened in the 200 block of East Madison Street, just off East Lemon, just after 1:00.